Hey guys, and welcome to the AC.
Daughter's father watches quietly, we assume. He's no longer with us, but he left this dusty room. And your name, and it's an honor. It's a shame, but it's your honor. Take it on your shoulder till you can find another.
Conservation and vlog my year as a science conservation student here at the University of Canberra. So come with me and let's see what I get up to.
You should have never left you broken. You should have held to things you find never could do. That's enough for now. You would have never left you broken. Never could turn 21 years and years.
This year I'm an honours student, which means I finished my undergrad last year. 3 years worth of studying, and this year I have a specific research project where I'm going to research the off-gassing of volatile organic compounds from museum display cabinets. These off-gassing chemicals can interact with objects and aiding their deterioration a lot faster. They can also be harmful carcinogens to humans and visitors, and that's basically just something that I'm going to actually see how harmful. Well, first of all, I have to see what chemicals come out, and then depending where my research kind of leads, where those chemicals are harmful, and if so, how harmful are they? This week is first week of semester, last week was O week, and I want to bring you along with me. I want to show you what I could do. So let's get organized, let's create a timetable for the year.
As he waited, just watching for a sun, for someone to go ahead, take the name he said. Years and years he waited, and a daughter came instead.
Timetable for the year with my little legend down the bottom here, and I've since printed it out, and this is it on the wall, and a breakdown of each week and what I have to do. So now that I'm organized with my timetable, it's time to do some work. Since today, this week is an intensive week, which starts tomorrow, that means I have class all day, every day, for 1 week, except for today. So, for today, I'm going to do some reading. And I've got several journal articles to read, or just articles in general. And then, I have to write a response for one of my classes. I have to write reflective responses on our class forum, which is called Moodle. If you're at university, there are a lot of places have Moodle. So here's what I'll be reading. I'm going to start with, I don't even know how to say that word, epistemological positions in design research, a brief review of literature. And I've got my notes here. I really should be doing it the other way around. as in reading on the iPad and writing on the laptop. But it is what it is. So, I'm going to get to that. Thanks for tuning in for the first day. I'm organised. I know what I have to do, and we'll see what else I can do for the rest of the week. Bye, guys.